Thanks to Ubisoft for providing me with access to the game.